Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 7, The Son of Drona Punished. Shlok 58. Putra Shoka Turaha Sarve Pandavaha Sakrishnaya Swanam Rutanam Yat Krutyam Chakru Nirharanadikam. Translation. Thereafter, the sons of Pandu and Draupadi, overwhelmed with grief, performed the proper rituals for the dead bodies of their relatives. Thus end the Bhakti Vedanta purports of the first canto, 7th chapter of the Srimad Bhagavatam, entitled The Son of Drona Punished.